welcome to GT Railfan Productions. It is May 18th, 2022, and here we have the Cincinnati and Eastern Railroad approaching us. The Cincinnati and Eastern is a 69.5-mile Class 3 Shortline Railroad. With the line being X Norfolk and Western, signals remain on the line with tarps on it. Here is a cantilever signal. This would be our last spot for the Cincinnati and Eastern Railroad before heading back. We would stop in Zanesville, Ohio to catch the Ohio Central Railroad, which would feature the Conrail B23-7R number 4096, which was originally built as Western Pacific 2264 in June of 1972. It then went to the Monongahela, and then Conrail, and then the Ohio Central. One power set with the Conrail quality number 4096 with the logo reinstated on it would go and grab the train that would be departing out of town tonight with a CP Rail SD40-2 in the lead.